Impressive work. I took the stealth.
Agony won't begin to describe Malgus's punishment for stealing the Emperor's throne.
I'm sure you'll end now, Stelios.
Will shape the galaxy on invisible wings. Such greatness is only attained by the marriage of Anomin Engineering and the Foundry. A few upgrades and the Foundry droids can process Adigan crystals and construct stealth squadrons in record time. But Malgus united our technologies, as he will unite the galaxy.
Thank you. Emperor Malgus says hello.
Our recent improvements. Upgraded turbo blazers replaced last generation turrets. Specialized flux cannons can disintegrate capital ships with a single blast. But most importantly, we installed state-of-the-art stealth technology. This station is completely invisible. From the skies, our empire will unite the galaxy, and Darth Malgus will be our emperor.
Oh! its technical prowess, the old Empire shunned them. But I encouraged and embraced their talents. Thus, tolerance breeds strength.
The Imperial fleet will...
Intent my target first.
Stand down, or I'll be forced to disassemble you.
Statement. I am HK-47, personal weapon.
Thank you. sabotage your stuff.
Fine. I'll also
Lovely. The station is firing on its own stealth armada. I trust you're responsible for this. Vowed to join the new empire. But which one? I'm certainly not telling.
You're a star. Well, the... You are no emperor of mine.
Kneel.
Oh, yeah. The Empire is already rife with weakness. If you invite further incompetence, your empire will be doomed.
You're as blind as the Grand Moff. My stealth armada will destroy your fleet, and I will destroy you.
Warning.
Enough.
Emergency.
You must be desperate.
This... For the new empire. I hear the Grand Moff is calling me Malgus the Betrayer. Tell me, did my deception sting? I haven't enjoyed myself this much since the sacking of Coruscant. When I had the chance. Enough games.
all power levels critical. Warning. Estimated blast radius 1.92 kilometers. Minimum safe distance 2.4 kilometers. Reactor overload. Primary systems failing. Meltdown imminent.